So at this point in time, Tye Ruotolo is up.
There's the tap.
Can't see. Yeah, he had the wrist bent before he actually extended the arm.